So winter in the past hasn't been my favourite month, but now that I have a workshop, I find that it fills up much faster in the winter because people don't want to work in the heat of the summer. And I come out here and it's cold and I've got a nice warm cup of tea and I uncover my gleaming machines and suddenly my attitude towards winter shifts.